Run away! The master shows me his love. Jarvarish, Akur Kuras, Vael Ida!
You are not one of those the demon possesses. Who are you? Has Corella sent you?
No, Robar sent me to help you.
Robar? So that's how low we've stooped. Now even our worst enemies need to help us.
You are Ethelm?
Yes, the king of Argan, and a cursed man.
You shouldn't have summoned the demon to Sitarif. It would have been banished long ago.
I know. Now I know. But now is too late. We are lost. You, me, the whole world.
No. We can still defeat the demon.
Ha! Have you ever seen a creature so powerful that it can conjure fire to make the whole mountain burst?
No, I haven't.
I have. I have seen it with my own eye.
We can still defeat the demon. I have recovered the holy artifacts from the burial temple of the Sitarifin kings underneath the town.
There is no such burial temple underneath my town.
Yes, there is. The earthquake revealed it.
And how are these artifacts from that temple supposed to help us?
Your ancestors used them to fight against the Jarkandar and the demons. I only miss the seal of the goddess. Then I can ban the demon.
The seal of the goddess? A shield?
Yes, have you seen it?
A servant of the demon recently passed by my cell. He had a shield on him, but he took it to the demon.
Then I'll defeat the demon and ban it with the shield. Why did you summon the demon to Sitarif?
It was the last chance I saw to save Sitarif from the Mertanians.
I understand, but how did you learn about the demon in the first place?
Boris brought an orc to my court, a shaman. He knew about the demon. He knew how to summon and control it. Yes, he even knew the right point of time to do it.
How did he know all this?
An old orcish prophecy mentioned it, and it was right.
Why did you lose control over the demon?
The shaman. He interrupted his magic after the demon had defeated the Mertanians. He laughed out loud and screamed, "Veliar!" And then the demon descended on Sitarif. It all went so fast, I didn't have the time to behead Grosh.
The orc shaman was called Grosh.
Yes.
Then Lester killed him for you.
Lester?
A friend. Did the demon drag you here?
No, I followed the demon when it entered the mountain. I was going to kill it, but then it sparked off the fire, and the earth began to tremble. A rock hit me and knocked me down, and then I woke up in this cell.
although traces of its corrupting presence could be seen all over, it was strongly felt that the world's fate had taken a turn to the better. In a field where their armies had clashed time and time again, Robar and Ethorn finally met to discuss the fate of their island. A simple Fesher shepherd, who'd become a hero to the people of Argan and Myrtana, was their arbitrator. And even though there were some voices that bitterly opposed peace...
You don't have to do that! We can defeat them!
The voices of reason prevailed.
Everything is going to be all right.